Which of the following arrows points to a hydrogen bond in the molecule below? Remember, hydrogen bonds are between molecules, not within molecules. Therefore, choices A, B, C, D all indicate bonds between two different atoms. They cannot be an intermolecular force like a hydrogen bond. The only one that could be a hydrogen bond is right here, choice E, because that is between the hydrogen of one molecule and the oxygen of another molecule. So the answer is E.